65 years old, has a beard, and was wearing dark clothing with a hat. Police say they are also investigating other violent attacks that have happened in the same area, although no connections have been made.
Because I know that a lot that happens a lot, it has become numb.
It's a sad reality, like it kind of happens.
Safety officials urge anyone walking out here to walk in groups and to remain aware. The Chicago Police Department is also investigating. Near Loyola University, Chris Hush, NBC5 News.